Boss, someone's coming through the gauntlet. Go see Fritch. He'll tell you what to do.
What?
Volunteer for one of her tests? Don't.
Someone's coming through the gauntlet. Someone else has entered the gauntlet. I need to talk to Fritch to find out what happens next. Okay. Well, we gotta do that, don't we? Yeah, we do. Fritch. Is that the operators? Oh my god, I have too much. Oh, that's what's spamming me is. It's this one. Son, there we go. Fritch, who's Fritch? Oh, it's the guy in Nukecade. Okay. Hello,
These
Fritch.
These machines have been acting up, but don't worry, I fixed them.
Good, that's good, Fritch. But someone is coming through the gauntlet.
I heard you were looking for me.
You heard the alarm, right? That means someone's in the gauntlet. Looks like a real tough one, too. What happens next is up to you. You can take him on yourself in the arena, or I can make sure our little rat never gets out of the maze.
Are you kidding me? Set them free.
There's not gonna be a fight. Set them free.
Damn, really? Well, you're the boss. Won't pretend I'm not disappointed, though.
Yes. I am the boss. Not fighting anyone in the arena. No, I'm not. I thought it was shutting. We were shutting down the freaking gauntlet. I told him to shut it down. I did. Seriously, I did.
That last one died
yeah,
too fast.
Yeah. You don't believe me, but I did. I told them to shut it down. Oh, I'm a little hungry. Hold on a second. Just need something. Okay. So we're going to go and
damn Nuka Cola song stuck in my head again.
Yeah. Going to get the hall. Oh yeah. Oh, look. Oh, that is funny. Look at the couch. Oh my god, look at that. With the candlelights and the tablecloth on the table there and the flowers. Yeah, of course they will have that, the operators. Oh, and the red carpet, look at it. Oh my god. Hey, they clean up the mess. Look.
At the Safari Adventure Park office for only $35.
Look at that. No more mess outside. The bodies are gone. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so it's okay, there's one. Oh, yeah. It's more over there. It's more over there.
That a small portion of your
okay, there's my
will be
hole.
Donated
there's
to
my
support
hole.
Our men and women fighting overseas.
Look. Okay. We have rounds, armor, weapons, tickets and tokens, and cola. Yeah, we're taking
it. Offload a few things. I won't hold it against you.
No, thank you, darling, but okay.
Hey.
What's up, boss?
You take some
happy
stuff.
To hold all the expensive stuff.
Yeah, I know. One second.
We're having a celebration. Stop by Cappy's Cafe.
Thank you, darling.
Sample Nuka Cola's newest and most delicious flavor.
Look at this. Oh, hello.
So, this is what they thought the future looked like, huh? Say they missed the mark.
Oh my god, that's funny. Okay.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other.
No, no, that's true. Yeah, okay. It's not a big impact, is there? So, just some dolls and some... Yeah, some subtle raider decorations. Seems like. Huh. Let's go, yeah. Okay, so here's... Everything is empty. Yeah. And here we are by the exit, and the red carpets. No one's here. No.
Prepare to experience life beyond Earth at Among the Stars.
Just got check to
exhibit
check
sponsored
inside.
By a grant from the Vault Tech Corporation.
No one's here. So just by the entrance then. Were those lights here before? I don't think so. I think they are new. So the dolls and yeah, the banners and stuff and the red carpets. Okay. So, Dreira Klutsch. Let's see how things are over there. Yeah, banners. Banners. Do we have red carpet? No, just red sign? Yeah. Okay, no one here. Hmm. Oh, maybe they're in the... They're probably in the... That barbed wire, was that there before? Not really sure. It is? It's real... It was that there before? I don't know. It's really subtle though, you know? It's not really a big impact on the park, no. Well, I hear people, so probably the main street then.
Just a reminder for our guests that tonight's bout at the Robco Battle Zone
well,
is
here's
almost
our hole.
Sold out. Purchase your tickets now.
Same here, you know. Cola and... Oh. Yeah.
Well. Looks like someone should have fought harder.
Yeah. Huh. That is strange. That's the things that we shot, Porter. That is strange that it's still here.
Was coming to places like this fun for folks back in the day? Didn't they have chems?
Oh my god.
I thought about trying my hand at the gauntlet
Due
just
to high
see
demand,
if I could do it.
We've added a second performance of Queen Quantum's coronation.
No one's stopping your
Please check your park brochure for details.
Yeah. Yeah.
Operators on top. Just like it should be. Respect around here.
You should lose
it.
The...
Of course, hand it over to a boat hasn't hurt.
No, has not hurt. Okay, so upstairs then. No. I thought maybe someone would be sitting upstairs, you know.
If you're missing
but,
an item,
no.
Stop by our lost and found at the main
okay,
gate.
Okay, hold on
your
one second. I just
to
need to
for a nominal
give
fee.
Gage some stuff. Gage.
William and Liz.
Over here.
Do is hear them speak to know they weren't
yeah,
born
just
into
come
this
here.
Life. But they sure as hell were born for it.
He really likes terminals, doesn't he? Come here.
Move
come
here.
Sounds like the plan.
Huh. Okay, Gage, let's just trade some stuff, okay? Yeah.
Time to divvy up the loot.
Yup.
Beyond Earth, at Among the Stars. Exhibit sponsored by a grant from the Vault Tech Corporation.
Yeah, just the dolls and some raider decorations, I think. But, you know, very subtle raider decorations. For sure. It's strange that, you know, the things that I killed isn't gone, isn't it? Yeah, I think so.
There's
so
my favorite deputy.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, banners by the entrances. Let's see. Yeah. Very subtle. But it's okay. Okay, so next safari. Let's go to the safari. I think that, come to think about it, I think that the gauntlet thing, that is probably, I think it's probably a radiant quest, you know, quests that keep popping up, I think. And just so you know, I just remembered, look here too, just banners and some dolls, that's it. Come to think of it, I think I heard somewhere. I just remembered that you can get a weapon or something.
Gonna make one hell of a sniper's nest.
Doing that quest.
In any of our parks.
Look at this with the tables and mattresses and tables and red carpets. It's just funny, isn't it? Bottling plant. Ah, Gage. Looks well, these fences, no, this is new, this thing, and I think the lights too are new, and you know, dolls. Okay, well, this is more like a camp, isn't it?
This place hasn't produced anything in a long time. Doesn't mean it's not worth poking around though.
That's true, Gage. Hello there. Do you like the bottling plants? Plant?
I was hoping there'd be more caps at a bottling plant.
Oh, that's funny. Hello?
Never did get why Coulter brought in 3 gangs to claim Nuka World. I mean, he had us. Don't need the rest.
I agree, and we'll see how that goes. Yes, we will. Yes, we will. Get this stuff.
Gotta be able to move quick if we need to, boss. Might want to drop some of that shit you're lugging around.
Listen to him, he's so cool.
Hey. Yeah, hey.
What's up, boss?
Yeah.
More than happy to hold all the expensive stuff.
Yeah, that's good, yeah. Okay. So he can't carry any more Porter Gage. So, do you know what we do? Do you know about this trick? I'll show you something. If you don't know, I will show you. Look, we'll take these weapons. Okay. Cause, you know, it just said that he can't carry anymore, right? He doesn't want to carry any more stuff. His back is hurting now, but I know he's stronger than he thinks, is he? He's stronger than he thinks himself. So, Porter, hey.
Hey.
Need something for me?
Yeah.
Grab that.
You're the overboss.
Look at this. So even though he is over encumbered now, he will pick it up. See? See? But if they can be a little slow doing this, so...
Respect around here, you gotta earn it. Of course, handing over new boats hasn't hurt.
I bet. Yeah, but if you want him to do it as quickly as possible, you should crouch down, take out your weapon, and then it goes.
Grab that.
Sounds like a plan.
See, they do it much quicker.
Get that.
Yep. Okay.
See, they don't go over.
Bring that here.
Sure thing.
Grab that.
You're the overboss.
So that's the most effective way of making them pick up stuff.
Time to divvy up the loot.
Look at. Listen to what he's saying, he's so cool, he really is. Yeah, so, you know, there's no limit to what they can pick up if you do that. But of course, if you're out and about, the smart thing is to first give him all the junk that he can carry, and then you give him the weapons, you know, because the weapons weighs so much.
Anyone who goes up against us won't know what hit him.
No, that's true. I'm giving you a lot of power, people.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other, though.
Well, that's true. You said that. Okay, nice digs. Do you have any... Wait a second, there's
Over
something...
Boss, making trouble? Good.
Yeah.
Operator's on top. Just like a shirt.
I just want to see...
Showing the operators the good life, ain't you, boss? You made some good moves, boss. Guess Gage knew what he was doing for once.
See, it's like they know that I've given them everything. Look at this, haven't I looted this one?
Huh, apparently not. Well, is there... It doesn't look like there's any... No, they haven't made anything here. It was just down here. Well, you know, that's okay.
We'd all considered putting a bullet in Coulter's back at some point. Suppose you just beat us to it.
Yeah, I did. Okay, Kitty Kingdom next then. Yep, Kitty Kingdom.
Whole lot of machinery that ain't seen use in a long time.
No, that's true, Gage. Yeah, here we are again, you know, going to Kitty Kingdom. And I died. Yes, I did. Yep. I felt too safe, didn't I? Yes, I did. I felt too safe, so, you know, I ran straight into a swarm of crickets. So, I had to do this again. Yeah. Only this place. You know, get the stash. So the stash from this place might be a little different. But I was thinking that, hey, maybe I get to show off my gun. Oh no. No. Gage, where is he? I don't want them killing the animals, you see? Something just dawned on me. Come here, yeah, we need to dress you better.
More than happy to hold all the expensive stuff.
Yeah, I know you are. I also have a, let's see, I just need to, you know, I can't do things, two things at a time. No. I know I'm a girl, but I, where was I? Yeah, I can show off my explosive 10mm, you know, best gun in the game, except for that rifle that I talked about. Also, I got another legendary weapon here, and I did not cheat this to me, this one. This one I got from something here in Nuka World. Look at this. It slows time. Legendary slow time. So this has bullet time in it. Isn't that awesome? That is just awesome. I had no idea this legendary effect existed. That's so cool. It really is. So look at that bird there, look. You see? Slowest time. It's bullet time. Vanilla bullet time. Yes, it is. Let's just stare clear of the gazelle. Okay. And, you know, choose... I need to... I have a bat too. I got a freezing rocket. Or bat, which I made into a rocket bat. Does 10 points of chiro damage and will freeze targets on critical hits. I only use them for the Miir lurk kitties. Though, yes. Well, sometimes in power armor. See, it was over here. I can see them, I think. Isn't that, that's them. Look. Swarm of crickets. Now look. Let's have some crickets for dinner.
We got them.
Let's see where are they? There. Oh. Oh my god, I love a good explosion. Jesus. But what I do, you know, sometimes... Do you see, if you know the crickets, you know how tough they are. Look how okay, I gotta hit them, of course. You see how far that thing is away, and still I can kill it. You know, they're super tough. I tell you, they really are super tough.
Let's finish this.
But one thing that I tend to do is I have a. I have my 10mm selected, right? And then something surprises me, and I'm shooting to kill it, and then I blow myself up, you know. I've done that a lot. So you might see me do that. Oh, it's smart, isn't it? This thing. This thing's smart. Also, you know, if they come running towards you, if you shoot at the ground before they reach it, you know, they get damaged by the explosion.
Look at that thing. Oh!
Look, if I shoot there in the ground,
you see?
Did you see that? It dies from the explosion. Oh god, it's so awesome. Where is the thing?
Ooh, legendary. You see? There too. I didn't hit. What's this then? Oh, I hate that.
3 to all stats if you under 25% health. Much help that will do me nothing, then I will die.
Where was I?
Yeah. So you don't have to, you know, hit them exactly, you know, you can hit the ground before them or something.
Something's out there. Gotcha.
Where? Ooh, legendary.
Where is it?
Look, you see? Did you see? I shot in the ground before the thing. Oh yeah, that's useful.
Gotta be able to move quick if we need to, boss.
I'll give you this thing. You can have it.
Wanna drop some of that shit you're hugging around.
Yeah, get
grab
there.
That.
You're the overboss.
Yeah, sir. Trying to
okay,
be.
Boss.
That's one thing that dawned on me. I'm trying to be a good raider here. Yes, I am. A good guy raider. Is it possible to be a good guy raider? Or a good girl, in this case. Good girl raider. We'll see. I can't wait, actually. I think this is super cool. It's exciting, it really is.
We're gonna get some kind of liquor ration for watching this place. Because I'm not sure I can do this sober.
Oh, that is funny.
Made some good moves, boss. Guess Gage knew what he was doing for once.
Yep. You told me that over there. I think you've forgotten. Oh, look, that one is animated. Cool. I'm a little disappointed by... you know, by the effect that the gangs have on the place, you know, the decorations, and I was kind of hoping that you would really see that it was an operator's place now, if you know what I mean. Like, I don't know. I just, you know, more people. Oh well.
We'll take care of the territory, boss. After all, you put it in good hands.
Yes, I did.
Okay, Gage, let's go home. We'll go home. And sleep. And
I thought about trying my hand at the gauntlet just to see if I could do it. Waste of time now. No one's topping your performance.
Well, thank you. It's very nice of you to say that. See, the operators, at least they're polite and, you know, they're after the caps mainly and, you know, well, the two other gangs are just...
Oh god, wait a second, we gotta talk. We got a message saying that we should talk to the leaders.
Should we do that?
We have to do it. The miscellaneous thing. Where was it? Talk to the two other leaders. See? Speak to Dixie, speak to Mason. Okay. Let's do that. Let's do it. Seriously, let's do it. Let's talk to them.
I'll just go home and dump this stuff and then we will talk to them before we go to bed.
Or is it really late? How late is it? Oh, God. Oh, it's 8.
Okay, no, we'll do it tomorrow morning before we go and get that first settlement. What do you say, Gage? You on board with that?
Yeah.
Okay, honey bumps, let's go home. Do you even say that?
No.
Honey bumps?
I made that up.
Yes, I did.
Okay, let's go.
Before heading in there to check it out. You rejects understand what this means? Nuka World is ours, man. The whole friggin' park. So, I told you about Atlas, the meanest raider to ever wander this
world. Yeah, this radio dude.
A beautiful raider from a rival gang.
He has a lot of stories and stuff. But he also, you know, talks about what happens. Every time I come here and we've done something, hey Gage, he comments it on the radio, which is kind of cool. Just like, you know, in Diamond City. So, with the Diamond City radio. So that's cool. Yeah. Okay, I'll just continue here.
Atlas, as you might imagine, didn't take too kindly to being disrespected.
Okay, so I don't have that much adhesive, but, or oil, maybe I can make some oil, we'll see. But I'm going to bring, three weapons for them, and I'm just going to upgrade. Okay, so now I don't have any more oil. Okay, I'm gonna bring the three best weapons that I have any hoots. For the people that we are meeting. Even though I do know that they have... hey, yes, I can make cutting fluid. Good. If you didn't know that either, if you go to a chemistry station and make cutting fluid, you get oil, and if you go to a cooking station and make adhesive, vegetable starch, you get adhesive. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna bring Dudar. Yes. So three weapons. I think that's what. Well, was that what I could make? Three or four? Because I don't have that much. No, I don't. I'm gonna see what I have over here. I have a box, you see, here. With the weapons that I have saved. Let's see here. I'm not giving them. I'm saving these. There's a pack automatic. No. Oh, no, okay, so that was the... Yeah, okay. Kind of made sense, didn't it? That in the loot or the halls, there would be good weapons there. Yeah, it did make sense, didn't it? So now we have that, and we have another one, and this one is the best, I think. And we'll make this, too. No. I don't have any more. Oh, look at that oil. Shoot a cola. Okay, then that. Then. There we go. Yeah, see, that's the best I could do. So three. I had enough to upgrade three weapons. So we'll bring those three. And if I have, I think I have some armor at least. Don't I, Gage? Yes, I think so. Okay. Yeah, we'll do that. Just for the fun of it, because it did say so, didn't it? And also, I want to go and talk to the leader of the operators. We're going to do that too. But tomorrow morning, that is. Yeah. There we go. That's more like it. As it is. Since, you know, we're meeting the operators, we need to look the part, don't we? Yes, we do. If you're wondering about my hairdo, I can show you. Yes, it's really, really cool. Let's see. Oh, where is it? Formal hat. Look. Isn't that cool? That's a cool raider hairdo, isn't it? I think it's cute. A cute raider hairdo. Absolutely. But, gotta look the part. Yes, we do. Now, I don't know if you know this, but Gage, you probably know it better.
Look alive.
What's up, boss?
Look alive, Gage.
Hey, you doing all right?
Yeah, doing all right. Do you have any gear for sale?
Hey, got any gear for sale?
Sure, boss. Take a look.
Check it out. He actually sells, now of course he will sell you the stuff that he's wearing. That's how it always is when you give settlers stuff, if they sell stuff. But this stuff, well, these are the ones that we're bringing. But this he sells, he always has three rifles for sale, you know, these type of rifles. And he has some stuff, you know, disciple strap, left leg, and fancy suits, and it varies from day to day, which is really cool. Ooh, I want that one. I don't have that. So you know, if you play the raid ending and you know you can loot this stuff, then you know you can buy it from Gage. I had no idea. So that is really cool, isn't it? Yes, it is. Yeah. And he has ammo. He has lots of ammo for sale. Yes, he does. Including this ammo. Yes. So, really awesome. And, you know, he has 100 caps every day, at least for this character. You have perks and stuff that can make him have more caps, I bet. I think he works the same as any other vendor. But, For my character, at least, he has 100 caps, or is it every other day? I think it's every other day, isn't it? Yes, I think so. Oh god, I had more to sell him. God, I forgot. I
Look alive.
Need something from me?
Gage?
You need anything, you just say the word.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, got any gear for sale?
Sure, boss. Take a look.
I'll just sell some stuff here. There we go. That was it. That's it, and that's that. Gage.
Yeah, what's...
I just forgot.
What's up?
He'll wear that today. Yes, he will. You should be careful with Gage, because if you give him masks or glasses, he'll lose that cool eye patch thingy that he has. So... you can give him hats, but nothing that will remove the slot for glasses. So, he's being too slow. I'll go... I'll run up ahead. Yes, I will. Okay, so what were we doing? We were... let's see. Of course, that one. Claim an outpost for your gang. Yeah, that's this one, isn't it? Yes, it is. Let's see. That's what we were doing. Speaking to... Oh god. Jesus Christ, I always do this. Well, not always, but sometimes. Just remove that. And we need to speak to these two. Yes, let's do it. Oh my god. Dixie, she's right over here. Oh my god. Yeah, that'll be interesting to see what they say.
Things are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others.
No, bet you're not.
Gage must have pulled a few...
Shush. She's upstairs? Yeah. I'm kind of almost, you know, afraid of going up there. Not kidding.
Damn Nuka Cola song stuck in my head again.
Okay. Dixie. Okay. Hello there. Just gonna shed some light.
Hi, boss. Was wondering when you were gonna come see me. Heard you're collecting toys to help you mark us out some new stomping grounds. Well, ours is, without a doubt, the finest little piece of hardware you've ever laid your eyes on. Sure, she may be based off some shitty operator tech, but a little Dixie love and some fine tweaking go a long way. Let's just say, them fever blossoms ain't no joke. Mix them with just the right ingredients, makes people madder than a hornet's nest. Perfect for convincing any meddlesome settlers to rip each other apart.
Okay. I did not expect that, let's, you know.
Oh, so it's like an instant playdate.
I like how you think, boss. Only wish I could watch the show myself.
That is kind of cool, actually. She's named Dixie and she has...
Damn operator scumbags.
Yeah, he's not satisfied with the bots. But what did we get? Let's see. Was it a weapon? Yeah, sort of. Barely. Fury grenade. Oh my god, it's a fury. Fury. It's fury. Okay. If it is what I think it is, look at the damage, only one damage. I think this is a grenade that you throw in a, you know, group of super mutants or whatever, and they'll start attacking each other. Did you say that? God, I was just a little freaked out there. Yes, I was. Okay, so maybe we'll get something from that other guy too then. Maybe it's not so scary. Was that a call or something? Yes, it was. Maybe it's not so scary after all to go here and talk to them.
So, boss, will we be reaping any rewards from your new reign?
Oh. yeah. Maybe we should. Let's find the boss. I mean, we're here. Let's not be chicken. Where is she?
You're not doing yourself any favors by keeping us on the sidelines.
Oh yeah. Yeah. They are not satisfied. Well, that's kind of funny, isn't it? Okay, let's go up and if you're wondering why I dressed Gage like that, it's because we're going to the Commonwealth.
Sure, we carry guns, but knives are where it's at.
Okay.
It's not fun unless you have knives.
I need you here to make me.
Okay.
Don't tell me you're afraid to get a little blood on your hands.
I could really go for killing someone right about now.
Oh yeah, don't doubt it. I think the boss's quarters are up here. That's not the boss. She has this. There she is. Look at that.
If you side with the disciples, the whole Commonwealth will fear us. And with fear comes power.
How you doing?
I got a little something you'd be perfect for.
What you got?
One of our supply runs got ambushed. I'm sure they can manage, but I want a little insurance, just in case.
Anything we've got is worth holding on to, boss.
Who am I up against?
Just the railroad.
The railroad?
Who will I be facing?
Railroad agents. Sticking their nose where it doesn't belong.
I think you're confusing me with someone who gives a shit.
Don't think I won't remember this.
What's up?
I got a little something you'd be perfect for.
No, she only gives us, okay, let's just, let's not reject her one more time. Yeah, she was not happy with that, no. But she did not comment on the fact that she hadn't gotten any of the parks, which was strange. Because there was a couple of other guys here that commented on it. Well, I'm not gonna, you know, provoke her. No, let's go.
Overboss, making trouble?
Yep. Yeah, we just left them behind, didn't we? Here's our next little quest here. That other guy, he's in here.
Mason earned his place.
I hate this place. I'm not kidding. I hate it. Oh gosh. They're so mean to the animals. Hello?
It's Chad. Shank says you might need our help vacating the squatters living in our new digs. And ain't it just your lucky day? Wait till you see what I got. Found some toys a couple operators left on their corpses in a back alley. Not sure how they got themselves dead like that. No shame. I took them apart and made a little something different out of the parts. It was just gonna be a toy for my pets. But it's more useful than that. Beasts find these things irresistible. Toss them on the ground, and anything nearby and hungry will come a-running, ripping anything in their path to pieces. But, you're gonna wanna be a safe distance away. Because, well, things leak a little. Don't wanna end up becoming a snack yourself. Oh, and here, take this paper. It'll show you how to make more. Don't look so surprised. We ain't all knuckle draggers.
A bag of animal bits? Well, this isn't the worst thing I've ever been given. Thank you, Mason.
You're welcome. And when you're putting that to good use claiming new haunts, don't forget us, all right?
Oh, yeah. God, I don't... Ugh.
Everyone earned their place.
Yeah, right. Yep.
You remember that, boss.
Yeah, me that, you know, really don't want to kill the Yao guys. Or the Deathcloth. Yeah, the animal lover. Yeah, I'm gonna use that. Not in a million years. Never. Never.
You a sheep or a wolf? Because the pack only runs with wolves.
Yeah. Yeah, you run along now. You run along. Okay, so that was it. That wasn't scary at all, now was it? No, it wasn't. Croup Manor. Meet your gang outside Croup Manor. Shank said that there'd be a crew waiting for me near the job location. They'll back me up when I'm ready to start the attack. He also mentioned I could swap out their gear if need be. Okay then, well, that's what we're doing. You ready for the Commonwealth again, Porter? Porter Gage? Yeah, come on, let's go. Off to the Commonwealth we go.
Oh. Hi.
I'll see you in County Crossing, yes. Cause, you know, that's... Well, that's not my main base, actually. My main base is in Diamond City. Treya's main base. She has everything in Diamond City, in that home plate. But Croup Manor is closest. Closer, I think it is. Yes. Yes, it is. Come on, Gage. No lagging behind.